Oh, back here. It's good to see you again, good to know. You know the other houses could have used with those performances? It's a bit fishy. Come on, tell us! A tuna! It's a good one. Alright. I got another as well. So, a D, an A, and an F. Walk into a pub. The Viking down in Castletown, right? On a lovely Friday evening after school. They're all boarders, obviously, all legal age. One or two of them. One or two of them may or may not be German. The standard procedure. They walk up to the barman, old man Marcus, and they're like. They stand up there and line up. Two of the Germans wearing both hair. And I say, "Oi, Marcus, can we have a 3 pints of draft lager, please, yeah?" Marcus worryingly looks at them and he says, "I'm sorry, boys, we don't serve minors. If we did, we'd get into major trouble with Mr. B right there."
That was a good one. I've got one final one, I promise, for now anyway. So, what did the police officer say to the other houses when he heard those performances? "You're under arrest." Seriously, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Colburn House Music. My name is James, this is Big Boy back here, and together, it is our joint pleasure to be presenting each and every single one of our formidable, extraordinary, outstanding performances as they come along through tonight's procedures by every single one of our so talented musicians. We started off with a bang with Pharrell. Pharrell will be performing a piece by Ed Sheeran, which is called it's Galway Girls, it's Castle on the Hill. Is it? What are you on about, James? Come on. Yes, I'm just trying to think out. Thinking out loud at you and take it away from the room.
Forever in my mind and memory. And I'm thinking about how people fall in love in mysterious ways. Maybe it's all part of a plan. For me, I fall in love with you every single day. And I just wanna tell you who I am. So baby now, take me into your loving arms. Kiss me under the light of a thousand stars. Place your hand on my beating heart. I'm thinking out loud, maybe we found love right where we are. Maybe we found love right where we are. Maybe we found love right where we are.
James, man, without music and events like these at college, life would just be flat.
Hey, no, that's enough now. Right, ladies and gentlemen, fun fact for you guys tonight. Colburn House has more nationalities than the other houses have instruments combined.
On that note, we would like to continue with the junior instrumental solo. Written, composed, performed, you name it, by the majestic Stefan Falk.
Thank you.
Now let's just emphasize the point that Stefan composed it himself. It was called A Lucid Journey, and for me at least it really was a journey, and very, very lucid as well.
You know, back here, after that performance, safe to say the other houses are in treble right now.
Okay, Jason. Cut. So now, performing an anthem from chess. Oh wait, wrong. The musical chess. The one, the only, the impeccable, angelic, Christian Cooper!
The key to a good music performance, okay? Now, obviously, ladies and gentlemen, let's put our hands together for Manila Ice himself, John Augustus Gagatam Dwyer! Ladies and gentlemen, please! Let me just name this piece, it's hard to pronounce, I need to get this out. He will be performing Preludium and Allegro by Kreisler. Put your hands together for John!
Thank you. cheers, John. Cheers, John. Yeah, that was good. I'd say that was quite sharp.
But you say something.
Well, that was a bit flat, if you know what I mean. Now, seriously, guys, I think we need to stop with those music jokes. I think the staff are going to kick us out.
All right. But under one condition and one condition only, Jay.
All right.
If you, after the choir, obviously, tell the audience and myself a proper joke.
Sounds like a deal.
Okay, sounds like it. And with that, I would like to present to you Colburn House Choir.
Wait for it.
With the formidable party anthem, adapted by the constituents of the Colburn House, not taken solely from the internet and played, no, like somebody else did.
Those guys.
Please give a round of applause to Colburn Choir doing Somebody Told Me by
The
Killers.
Now,
baby,
when all I wanna do
You can tell us, would you?
All right. Brace yourself to this one, right? So a man walks into a bar, and in the corner of his eye, he's amazed because he sees a tiny, tiny man just about this size playing the piano, and so he's amazed, and he goes to the bartender and says, "Hey, bartender, what's with that man playing the piano in the corner? He's surreal. It's something of fiction. He can't be real. What is it?" And so the bartender says, "Well, man, there's a genie in the back in the cupboard, and he'll grant anyone any single wish they want." So the man, sure enough, as anyone would do, runs to the back, opens the cupboard, and says, "Genie, genie!" The genie says, "Yes, man." The man says, "Genie, I want my wish." The genie says, "Well, what's your wish, man?" The man says, "I want $1 million." So the genie, fair enough, rubs his plant, pow, like magic. Out of nowhere, all these ducks appear. So the man's furious, he's wasting his time. There's no money, it's just ducks. So he goes to the barman and says, "Hey, barman." The barman says, "What?" The man says, "I asked for $1 million and all I got is quacking ducks." All right, so the barman says, "Well, unfortunately, the genie's hard of hearing. Do you really think I asked for a 12-inch pianist?" So I think it's time to wrap this up now. We're performing "Let Her Go" by Passenger. Now this one is close to my heart and it's a real tearjerker. So if you've got someone close to you, next to you, hold them tight, grab them close. Right, because this one's a real tearjerker, as I say. It's pretty good, I reckon. I'm in it, so it's good. He's in it. I'm in it, so it's good.
been high when you're feeling alone. Only hit the ropes when you're missing home. Only know you love her when you let her go.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. We hope you enjoyed.
We hope you enjoyed, and sorry for all those terrible puns, but it was a joy that you guys actually laughed at them, and there was not that many awkward silences anyway. Thank you guys, and we hope you enjoyed Corbin House Music 2018.